Here we are in the Calderwood's Grand Tour of Scotland, the Hidden Treasures. And this is Balquhidder, Loch Voil. Here this afternoon, Deborah Allison is just saying hello to her mum. A decade ago today, had her ashes scattered on the Loch Voil. You can see why she loved the place so much. They were McLaurin's, an old ancient Irish tribe that came to this area around the 6th and 7th century.